Here we go with this huge triple threat match.
If you ask me, this one has what it takes to be right up there with some of the great triple threat matches of the past, including the classic we saw at WrestleMania 30.
I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977. Just toying with the competition a little. And she's back in the ring now. She's looking at it early. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nice kick out.
And there's a vicious slam. What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. Oh, and she attacks the jaw. And she delivers a crushing leg drop. Keep your eye on this one. She's on the defensive now. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're going to take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
Guys, this is where all that self-respect she has pays off. Sure, she's taken on some offense, but she's confident enough in her game to bounce back.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here. Wait a minute. Pure artistry by her on that Hurricane Rana.
Beth Phoenix got her there.
Come on, how is she still going here?
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
The ability to elevate from the ground like that is just incredible. Comes up big with the reversal. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Here comes Beth Phoenix. Beth Phoenix looks for the quick upset. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
That's all right, Cole.
Counters that one. She might have it. What an inverted DDT.
She got all of it there.
She's looking at it early. Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Going for broke. Big time move.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
Could this be it? I think that kick out surprised everyone.
What a kick out. Oh man, she's rolling now.
She's calling her out.
A wise woman would stay down. She is on fire.
Uh-oh, Beth Phoenix is looking to bring it. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising. No?
She's got the shoulders down. No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
She comes up big with the reversal. Beth Phoenix in a very difficult spot here.
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
I just can't pick a winner at this point, guys. Any one of these women can take this thing.
She got her with a reversal. She's looking at it. Neck breaker.
Here's her chance. Hopefully Beth Phoenix can recover.
She's going for the cover. Beth Phoenix kicks out with ease.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
On a hard knee to her opponent. Now there's the counter. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she's hoping to end it here.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Very nice.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
And Beth Phoenix reverses it. We're looking at complete domination here. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Oh, boy, this could be it. The muscles and bones may not be able to withstand the force. The anguish may be too great. And now one more time. The corkscrew neck breaker. No surviving this one.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now. A trip to the...
It could be over here. Two. A kick out at 2.5.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Clearly on a mission here. A quick reversal by Beth Phoenix. Big reversal for her there. And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
She has one of the most effective overhands in the game. Looking at it a second time. Huge opportunity here.
That should do it. Hopefully Beth Phoenix can recover.
And this has got to be it.
One, two,
and the count's broken, keeping the match alive. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
She's on a roll now. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Will this be it?
One, two,
three. No, a kick out just in time.
Can you believe this?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. When she gets in attack mode, look out. And she strikes with great precision. She's practically with such authority.
That might have done it, Cole.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
This should do it right there.
That could have been it right there.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
This could do it.
One, two.
Look at her go.
I think I just heard something snap. Beth Phoenix making her move. She turns it around on her. Here we go a second time.
Inverted DDT. She's back in full control now. Hopefully Beth Phoenix can recover.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Two.
Barely at 2.5.
She just will not give up, Cole.
She's got something in mind. Momentum clearly in her corner.
Ooh, a gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Game, set, match.
This should do it right there.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Caitlin.
Big win here to start the show.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
And folks, I am happy to report that this triple threat match we just saw is now trending worldwide.